The Jason O'Brien cow herd dispersal was held May 16th at the O'Brien Farm Sale Pavilion near Jane, Missouri. Jason and Mindy O'Brien and family welcomed a strong crowd of old and new buyers. The O'Briens were great hosts as usual, and an excellent barbecue lunch was prepared before the sale. Many good purebred cows were offered up at auction, as well as a strong group of commercially bred females. A select group of fall-born bulls, as well as ranch horses, sold during the auction. 146 limousine, limflex, and commercial females totaled over $166,000 to average $1,140. The top-selling ranch horse was an 11-year-old gray mare, which sold for $5,000. Here are some other clips and highlights from the sale.
I'd like to welcome you here. You know, this is kind of hard for us to do is sell these cows. We've been in I grew up in the limousine business, so did my wife. We like them. We're not getting out of them. We're just kind of going to change pace a little bit. I want to introduce the crowd or my kids to you and my wife. This is my wife, Mindy, my oldest daughter, Ashton, Allie. That's the littlest one there, old Tater, and then Roper on the end.
$1,500.